Northeastern Pennsylvania is known as the Valley with a Heart. We value faith, community, and tradition. In a world that often feels divided, the Catholic Church is a beacon of hope and compassion. Across our 11 counties, the Diocese of Scranton is feeding the hungry, comforting the lonely, and bringing Christ to those who are struggling. Your support of the 2024 Diocesan Annual Appeal is essential to keep the good work of our Catholic ministries going. Your generous gifts through this critical and collective effort help to fund programs and services that no one parish can do on its own. Through your support, people who are hungry can receive a warm, nutritious meal every day of the year at one of our local kitchens, or food from one of the many pantries operated by Catholic Social Services. We provide assistance to mothers and babies in need, shelter to those experiencing homelessness, and we distribute thousands of gifts to struggling families at Christmas. Teaching our young people how much God loves them is paramount, not only in our 19 Catholic schools, but also in parish-based faith formation classes. Your generosity also provides critical support to vocation programs. Just this year, we ordained one new priest, two transitional deacons, and four other seminarians publicly expressed their intention to receive the Sacrament of Holy Orders as a deacon in June. Your help is critical to educating our seminarians, providing formation for our deacons, and housing for our retired clergy that have given decades of service. Marriage preparation classes, broadcasting masses for the homebound, and providing pastoral care to the grieving are all possible because of your support as well. Here is just one way your support of the Diocesan Annual Appeal is making a life-changing difference in your community.
Angela Howland of Clark Summit prays often. Because of health challenges, it's difficult for her to leave her home and attend Mass in person. She is extremely grateful to be able to participate in the daily Mass from the Cathedral of Saint Peter in Scranton that is broadcast on Catholic television.
I just feel that Catholic TV is a blessing from God.
The daily Masses, broadcast live Monday through Friday at 12:10 p.m., as well as the Sunday Vigil Mass, broadcast live each Saturday at 5:30 p.m., are made possible because of gifts to the Diocesan Annual Appeal every year.
I love to hear the stories from the priests.
For Howland, the broadcast Masses are not just a convenience, they are a lifeline. They offer her a sense of connection to a parish community. She's also able to hear Bishop Bambera reflect on the gospel during special pontifical masses that are broadcast each month.
When I watch him on them do the mass and everything, he's a very holy man. A very holy man.
Father Jeffrey Tudgay is pastor of the Cathedral of St. Peter. He has seen the value of Catholic television firsthand for sick and homebound parishioners.
The daily Mass here from the cathedral and other diocesan events provide the formation, provide the sustenance in the Word of God for many of our folks who are at home, who maybe can't participate in that active dimension, to be able to take up the great responsibility of being able to pray for the life of the church. CTV is essential for that.
Your appeal gifts help fund the technology, equipment, and personnel needed to make sure masses are broadcast not only on television, but through live stream technology as well. That investment reaches every corner of our diocese and beyond, allowing us to broadly share the love and teachings of Christ.
Having a device, a phone, a tablet, and a Wi-Fi connection or even data connection allows us to hear the Word of God proclaimed here from the Cathedral Church and the Word of God to be preached on no matter where we find ourselves or if we're stuck and can't make it to Mass. It keeps us rooted in the celebration of the Eucharist and the preaching of the Word of God daily.
My brothers and sisters in Christ, in the Gospel of John, Jesus, the Good Shepherd, reminds us that he came so that we may have life and have it more abundantly. These are challenging economic times, and there are many people in need who are relying on the Church of Scranton. I ask you to join me in answering our call to serve once again this year. By coming together to support Catholic ministries throughout our diocese, we will be helping and working in unity to bring hope to tens of thousands of people facing the greatest needs. Please prayerfully consider how God is calling you to participate. Your donations ensure that the light of Christ shines brightly in our midst. By making a sacrificial gift, which can be spread out over the course of several months or done as a one-time payment, we will not just meet people's immediate needs. We will be building a community of compassion and support where everyone feels valued and cared for. On behalf of all who will benefit from your generosity in this year's Diocesan Annual Appeal, I say thank you. Thank you. May God bless you, and may our Lord Jesus Christ, who gave everything for us, inspire and guide us as we respond to this call to stewardship.